Hey guys, it's your boy Bullet, and I am back again. It is day 78, and I am sad to say, guys, that I cannot get the game to stop glitching. I've done all kinds of stuff. I've reloaded, unloaded, pulled mods, unpulled mods. I've done stuff to the base. I've deleted stuff. I've moved stuff. I've emptied my character, reset my character. Zero, zero, zero. Zero, zero, and y'all know that's bullshit, especially on day 78. So, I hate to say it. Hope everybody's having a great day. This might be the last day on this day of 7 days, at least this series. I will be coming back with another series. We're gonna do a winter wasteland, so you can think. Snow and wasteland biomes majority of the count. I'll have new mods that correlate with the alpha 21. I did off update to 21.2, but none of the mods are working for it because it's still in the experimental. So I want to be able to run some mods, and I want to be able to take some mods off that I'm not using. So what? So I still want to be able to run some of the mods I have. So, some of the mods are going to go away. Some new mods are going to be in. And we're going to continue on with another 7 days playthrough. I believe this will be number 4 that I've done. I've done Undead Legacy with my buddy Baked. That's my best friend and partner in crime, you know what I mean? My buddy Buddy. And then I did a Forest one. Last series, I did a desert one now, and then we're going to move on over the winter, and then we'll finish it on out with the wasteland and end. So that's what we got going on over here. You can count on me putting out some more drift videos. You can count on me putting out some COD videos, because it just dropped day before yesterday, or yesterday, I can't remember. I get my days mixed up, guys. But we're going to drop some of them, do some live streams there. Big shout out to everybody that supports the channel. I appreciate everybody. You know, OFG for helping us streamers out. You know, Treasure Woman for, you know, sharing my videos. Bug Chronicles for putting out some killer videos on some smoke. You know what I'm saying? Your boy Bullet partakes in that too. So I gotta support my brother there. Much love, fam. Sabbath Blood, she supports me quite a bit. You know, posting stuff. Tony Ferris. Lego Odyssey or Logics, what is it? Legology? I don't know. I'll have to post his description, but he builds really cool art out of Legos. And I don't mean like 3D, I mean like 2D, you know, sculpts, you know, like paintings, Legos. So it's really cool. He does a lot of cool stuff with Legos. I've turned the settings down on the game, guys. I mean, I've done all kinds of stuff. And I mean, yeah, it makes it, but it also looks like Alpha 17, you know, when you do this. And I don't want to play this like this. I'd rather just start over a new series. The next series, I won't be building right next to a trader or a big town. I'll be building out in the middle of nowhere. Pretty, you know, like that. It just looks funny. Yeah. I mean, so I don't want to play the game like that, guys. Sorry. I mean, that's why I bought a high-dollar computer, for I could run, you know, some cool stuff. But, you know, you can go in here and turn off some of this, I guess, and see if it helps any. But last time I did it, it didn't really. See, it's still glitchy. And it's not my computer, because, I mean, my computer runs great. Let's see if I can pull this up real quick. Go in here. So, I mean, 14 gigs out of 32. Like, it, yeah. I have no issue running it. I've got rid of mods, I've done this, I've done that, so, like, I just wanted you guys to see that it's just there's something bugged in the game somewhere. I've cleared my little, you know, my little buddy, my little robot. He's not on here anymore. Console commands went in there and cleared him. He couldn't find him. It was no, his location was non-existent. I tried dropping another little buddy. Told me it couldn't find it. You know, I already had one out, so I just cleared it, and that didn't fix it. Obviously, dropping the settings didn't really fix it. I mean, so I mean, it could be the base, too much reflection in the glass. I don't know. Can't tell you. Chop down trees, particles, or it looks like the particles, or I don't know. Something is glitched in the game, and, you know, is what it is. But I do appreciate you guys watching this series. Catch me on the next series. Whole brand new 7 days series coming up. I have a poll up on my channel right now too. Go and let me know what you think. You know, I've already had people saying that they want another series or another game. You know, maybe a different game coming out. I got Ark's Survival. What is it? Ascendant. I got it. I got Valheim. I got Train. Void Train. I also have some PS5 games I could play. You guys let me know what y'all really want. 7 days is just, I love this game. 600 plus hours in it now. And I just want to keep on keeping on. Even reset, do something different. Maybe we'll go stun batons. Maybe we'll go sledgehammers. Don't know. Oh, damn. We're still hot. We're still hot. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, damn. He's trying to kick my ass. Oh, now I'm off. Shit's still popping. So, see, even turning all those off and everything, it's still glitchy. Everybody was like, well, you know, you should try this or try that, and just, nah, it's just not fixing it. So, something about the rendering. But, appreciate it, guys. Guys, have an awesome one. Have a great one. If you got a great one, get a better one. If you got a good one, get a better one. Just playing. Just saying. Yeah, kind of lost for words, man. I really wanted to play this out for a little while longer, but had to move on to bigger and better things. Different base. Maybe not so much glass in the next one. I don't know. I like all my glass. I like it looking fancy. Maybe not so big. Maybe not a 10 by 10, because that was kind of a lot of space to try to fill, especially 3 floors full. So, change it up a little bit. Do something different. Appreciate it, guys. Like always, peace.